On June 19, 1865, enslaved African Americans in Galveston, Texas, were told they were free. Now, 155 years later, people in cities and towns across the U.S. continue to mark the occasion with celebrations. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.